Good evening. I'm Emmanuel Papadakis. I am the managing member of Lolaark LLC. Here's our new webpage, and I'm not here to show you this. We're a company that specializes in cleaning up video that is very hazy because it's shot in murky waters or with bad visibility conditions. Here I'm going to show you today our community pages, community services page, and in particular the Videotorial, which is a new tool designed for teachers, and it's a free tool. You can download it, install it in your computer as long as you have Windows. We don't have it for anything else. Please leave us a note here. And with a Videotorial, you can capture your desktop. So if you teach, for example, this is your slide here for teaching your class today, Lolaark's Videotorial, then basically that's your whiteboard. Of course, you can use something like OneNote. I have OneNote here. I use it sometimes together with my tablet to teach for the students. It starts slowly, 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 everything. I mean, it's so slowly. You see, this is done by inking with my tablet. And here I was doing Poisson distribution, calculating probabilities and stuff like that. Anyway, so you can use that, and all this will be captured if you do the Videotorial. So let's start the Videotorial now. Here's the Videotorial. I open it. I can go to settings. It's very simple. Here's my microphone, already has the default microphone. Try to use it if you want to do that. So I'm going to place my headset here on my ears. I'm going to use the 1080p, but if you want to do something for YouTube, just switch to 720p. It will be easier to upload. This is going to capture my entire desktop. And here, as you see, I have two desktops. It always will capture the main desktop if you have more than one. You can record the cursor, and if you are happy with it, just save the changes. Don't worry about this message, ignore it. Press OK. Now you're ready to start. And suppose you start. And as you start, here's your OneNote. Now you want to tell them something, a few things about the Poisson distribution. I was doing some comparisons here with the chi-square distribution. I was trying to explain my students the p-value with the chi-square distribution, and these are commands here. So I suppose that's enough. Let me go. Now I can stop my recording. If you press that button, it will just pause the recording. You can continue later on. Here, what I am going to do is to stop the recording. I stop the recording. You have the message that your video has been saved properly. Let's look at the documents folder. Here's my Videotorial. It should be this one because it has the timestamp 7:54 p.m. And now I start, and you see your video here.
OneNote. Now you want to tell them something, a few things.
Let me close it. Let me show you something different now. Suppose that I have a smaller window, and I want to just record this window only. Then, what I will do is to say, don't capture the full screen. Go again to your 720. And let's move that. It doesn't want to move. Let me move this one. I'm going to tell you where to capture. So I'll start from here. And you see now, as I move, it highlights my window. It always forms a rectangle. I'll just go a little bit further out, further down. That one. Save changes. Ignore the message. Start the recording. Selected file already exists. What would you like to do? Replace? If you don't want to replace, press the cancel and go back here to your settings button to specify another file name. I would just say replace. Now I have the recording. This is a short recording. Saved. Let's go to the folder. See it. Thank you very much for watching, and this is a free piece of software. You can keep it for as long as you like. And you your computer. You don't have to pay anything, and you can use it to teach your students. And I hope that this will help you as it did help us. There is some suggestion on YouTube what to use for editing your video, because sometimes you want to cut some parts, you want to add some parts, or you want to paste videos. Thank you very much for watching.